Pedroia takes off. Lucroy's throw to second, right on the bag, wow. And out he goes.
Michael Walker trying to bunt, and now they get a snap throw to first, and they nailed him. Lucroy to Jeanette.
You keep your outfield and your infield into it.
Lucroy sends one deep to left field. That is way back and goodbye. Runner takes off, swing and a miss. Lucroy's throw right on the bag in time.
Base hit the center. This game is
tied. Takes off. Lucroy launches one left field, and that ball is up and out. Two-run home run. Jonathan Lucroy. Lucroy sends one deep left center, and there she goes. Jonathan Lucroy with a home run. And that ball is hit high and deep left center field. Get a ball, that is way back. And there she goes.
There's the bunt, does, coming to the plate, the flip to the plate, and out at home is Ian Desmond.
Deals, and Lucroy turns on one. This is up, and this is gone! A home run for Lucroy! Alcantara takes off Lucroy's throw, and Jeanette the tag in time for the out. It's Gordon. Lucroy's throw to second. He's on the bag in time for the out. Lucroy finally throws out D. Gordon. Lucroy sends one left center. That ball's well hit. And
he scores.
Off the wall. It's a three RBI double for Jonathan Lucroy. Now Heron does have a quick move, and Lucroy sends out deep to left field. That is way back. And there she goes, Jonathan Lucroy. Reyes, oh, what a play by Lucroy. Wait a minute. That's Jonathan Lucroy at first base. Long. Carpenter takes throw to second. One hops in time. In the dirt. Lucroy up with it. Throw to second in the dirt. The tag in time.
Wow.
Descalso is out.
6-0 with a 1.87 ERA in September.
That one's lying down the left field line.
And he will have that for the mantle.
McCutchen takes off. Lucroy's throw to second is on the bag and in time. And it caught stealing to end the inning.
Wait.
Runner takes off, throw is right on the bag in time for the out. And Lucroy drives one to right. Gomez
can't get there.
Score as Jonathan Lucroy drives in three.
Lucroy, and that's down to
Lucroy. Just inside the Mr. Doubles. Adds one more, and that is number 50 for 53rd overall. But the 46th as a catcher is a major league record.
Now, what a season for him, and his crowd very appreciative.